Oh, well,
This just isn't like you, Stanley. What did my son say, Mr. Mackey? Did he say
he said
the
yes word?
No, it was worse than that.
The F word?
Yes,
oh, dear God. What the heck is a rib?
Let me think of
it. Why, that's when you put your legs behind your head and have someone lick your ass. Young man,
Terrence and Phillips,
both Canadian.
Nothing but foul language.
Well, I guess I'll have to send a warning letter out to parents before more children see Terrence's village.
Everybody fucking
seen it. Eric, I'm sorry I can't help myself. That movie has words like that.